objects and stuff. Put up a close up.
Pictures look pretty good on there.
Yeah.
What? Take photos.
Yeah, I did. Yeah. You had it all focused.
I know. It's good.
Am I going
in
here? Yeah, don't
go in
here.
What you should do, you should try throwing birds at the deer's bird.
Yeah. What's that? Oh my gosh.
Dark, isn't it scary back there?
Mm-hmm.
Did you ever play the game?
There's a cop back there.
Help! We're out of sight! I'm gonna get out!
I told you not to take your head in off the thing. I'm falling against the door.
Help me out, Kris.
The other way.
Oh. You should have pushed it back so soon.
I can't help it. Kind of crooked though. Now we're stuck here with nobody here. You know how scary that is?
Stop shaking the car.
Get in here. Hurry up, get in here.
Well, I'm going to shake the car.
That's really scary. I could have had a heart attack.
Yeah.
That's really scary. Jack, do you want to see something really scary? Wait 1 minute.
Yeah, we're just getting something. Maybe I'll shoot the horn to help.
Colonel Gaddafi got dressed up in a ski suit and an admiral's hat today and took a boat ride.
Get out of here.
Mourners turned into murderers today at a tribal funeral outside Johannesburg, South Africa. Services for anti-apartheid activist Ampi Maiza were interrupted when men believed to be Maiza's killers started throwing rocks at the mourners. A group of mourners carrying knives and clubs cornered one of the men, killed him, and started chanting, "The dog is dead." Rebels seized control of Uganda's capital of Kampala today. After 2 days of bloody street battles, General Tito Okello, head of Uganda's military government, is believed to have fled the capital. Britain has ordered all of its citizens to evacuate the country, and the U.S. is reportedly considering airlifting Americans out of Uganda as well.